This concludes our review of the systematic review process, Module 6 of the WWC's Group Design Standards training. Let's review what we learned in this module. We reviewed each step of the systematic review process, from initially defining the scope of the review to summarizing the findings of the review. We also discussed how the WWC uses review protocols to guide the parameters of each review. Finally, we clarified how the WWC identifies and defines a study. This module is the last of 6 modules required to obtain a certificate of completion for viewing modules 1 through 6 of the WWC's Group Design Standards training. If you have viewed modules 1 through 6 in their entirety, you can print a certificate of completion by choosing the Print Certificate menu option on the homepage of the online training site. There are additional opportunities available for training and for certification in the WWC Group Design Standards. The certification test, along with the additional training modules designed to help prepare you to take the certification test, can be accessed using the additional training and certification link on the homepage of the online training site. Just a few final reminders. You can access all the resources mentioned in this module through the WWC website, whatworks.ed.gov. Please note that the full slide deck for this module is available on the WWC website. This includes detailed responses to the knowledge check questions. To receive a certificate of completion for viewing these training modules, you must view the videos on the WWC website. Thank you for viewing the Systematic Review Process module.